In this segment, we will see how we can find dot product of two vectors through an example. So let's suppose the problem statement is saying that, hey, given the A vector as 4, 1, 2, and 3, and the B vector is also given to us as 3, 1, 7, and 2, and we are asked to find the dot product of two vectors, which is A and B. So how do you find the dot product of A vector and the B vector? Is simply looking at the corresponding components, multiplying them to each other, and then adding the result up. So if you look at the first component here is 4, and the first component here is 3. The second component here is 1, and the second component here is 1. Third component here is 2, third component here is 7, fourth component here is 3, fourth component here is 2. So we just multiply each of those correspondingly and then add them up. I get 12 from here, I get 1 from here, I get 14 from here, and I get 6 from here, and that is 33. So the dot product of the two vectors A and B in this case is 33, and that's the end of this segment.